Ah, there you are.
Yes. I have something a little different planned this time.
But it's not for everyone to hear. Meet me in the Underforge tonight. We will speak more. I forget that you've never seen it. Beneath the Skyforge, where Eorland works, the door is hidden. But I will show you the way.
Mm-hmm.
Are you prepared? Here's all you need to know. Yorvaskur is the oldest building in Whiterun. Skyforge was here long before it was. And the Underforge taps an ancient magic that is older than men or elves. We bring you here to make you stronger, new blood. Now let's move. Pitiful ceremony behind the hall does not befit warriors like us. You are due more honor than some calls and feasting. I would hope you recognize Ayla, even in this form. She's agreed to be your forebear. We do this in secret because Kodlak is too busy trying to throw away this great gift we've been granted. He thinks we've been cursed, but we've been blessed. How can something that gives this kind of prowess be a curse? So we take matters into our own hands. To reach the heights of the Companions, you must join with us in the shared blood of the Wolf. Are you prepared to join your spirit with the Beast World, friend? That is your choice. We will not force you. But to join the Circle, your blood must be as ours. Meet us here when you're ready. Very well.
Yours was not an easy transformation, but you're still alive, so congratulations. We even have a celebration planned for you. There's a pack of werewolf hunters camped nearby, at Gallows Rock. The Silver Hand. I think you've met them before. We're going to slaughter them. All of them. Lead on. Skior's already scouting ahead. You were born into the pack, sister. I almost envy you. That first time is always the most intense. You gave us even more trouble than Farkas did at his first turning. You have the blood of the wolf in you. You'll need to build up your strength before you can call on it again, though. Just be careful where you do it. Some cowards in this land can't stand the sight of glory before them. Nothing until you choose to use it. Then, well, you got a taste. Stronger, faster. It doesn't last long, though. The blood of your foes can sustain you, if you're willing to feed. The more we feed, the greater our prowess will grow. We could perhaps discover even more gifts of Hersine. Cure? Ha! Huh. You're sounding like the old man. I shouldn't say that. I love Khodlak. I respect and follow him. But he's wrong on this. It's no curse. We're made into the greatest hunters in the land. If he's worried about some mead-swilling afterlife in Sovngarde, he's free to pursue it. I'll take the glories of the hunt right here. The Silver Hand have taken over the old fort at Gallows Rock. They always make such easy prey. I'll take my leave then. Cowards must have locked the place down after Skior charged in. You can taste the fear. Dead one, isn't there? Thought so. Nobody we know by the smell. Some can't separate the animal from themselves. Go feral. This poor sod could have been anyone. We should keep moving.
Son of a... someone there. Over here!
Never should have...
Is someone there?
Getting close now. Be careful. Their leader is a tricky one. They call him. Miss Skinner, I don't think I need to tell you why. Place down after Skior charged in. You can taste the fear.
Never should have come here.
This should be good.
Someone there?
Over Over here!
Getting close now. Be careful. Their leader is a tricky one. They could... Oh, him. The Skinner. I don't think I... Huh?
Now your mom...
Come on!
Boost?
What a real...
Bastards. Somehow they managed to kill Skior. He was one of the strongest we had, but numbers can overwhelm. He should not have come without a shield brother. Get out of here. I'm going to make sure we got the last of them, and see if there's any information to be gotten from the bodies. You and I have work to do. The Silver Hand will tremble at our sight. The Silver Hand has been scouring the world for more pieces of Wuthrad. One group is hidden out in the Rift. Get it back, for the honor of us all. I'm gonna find whoever did this.
Never should have come here.
I don't claim. Take a look. The finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. I helped my father in more ways. The finest weapons and armor. All right, then. I don't claim to be the best blood. Take a look. I'll take my leave then. You think all the council, my...
I am your sword and your shield. Lead the way. Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
gal like you needs a war horse, I reckon.
Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin. You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle. Ride strong.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Of course. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
show you where. You'll fight.
It's no fun getting pushed around all the time.
It's a miracle these storm cloaks haven't robbed us blind yet. I'm sure it's only a matter of time.
Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend? Another piece of glory. Good work, Shield Sister. I've been hearing rumors of Silver Hand activity. A group of them has holed up in Whiterun. Run fast, my friend.
What kind of weapon do you prefer?
Huh?
Smaller, quicker blades.
Yes, you're very fond of saying that. You know,
I hope the hunting goes well, sister. We've got the cowards on their heels now.
I can get in and out before you have one swing.
Let's test that out sometime.
I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look. Perhaps we can hunt together someday. Don't let them intimidate you, sister. We both know how to keep our heads.
They can barely tolerate our presence on Earth!
Today, they take away...
Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend? I wish... Excellent. Looks like you've really driven them into hiding. Keep this up. We'll wipe them out yet.
Should I...
All right, then. I hope the hunting goes well, sister. We've got the cowards on their heels now.
You'll have more control. But it can be harder to balance.
And there is more work to be done. But I fear that Kodlak's gotten wind of our recent efforts. He's asked to see you. My advice? Always be honest with the old man. But don't tell him anything he doesn't need to know.
Or you'll fall right over.